So with this room, I went for a blue and white Hamptons look, which is a look that I really love at the moment. But I wanted to choose furniture and more expensive items that are neutral, so that if I decide to change my mind and go for a different look, I could easily change the look of a room. So today I'm going to show you how to make over your room by just changing the accessories and the styling pieces. It's really easy to do and it's a lot cheaper than completely redoing the room. So have a look and see what I do. There you go. That didn't take too long, did it? I'm sweating slightly, but that was a few minutes is all it took to completely transform this room from a blue and white Hamptons feel to a black and white, slightly more luxurious, high-end kind of feel. So it's easy to do and something you can do at home. I changed the artwork to black and white. I changed the designer pieces to white and black with a little bit of bronze. These gorgeous cushions here, and I changed this rug. This is a coast rug from Bayliss, and it's such a beautiful neutral rug that would go with anything. Add a little bit of greenery, which always brings the room to life, and we're done. Easy.